Everybody, that guy talking, no, I'm kidding. That's my friend, he also flies the Concorde. We do a lot of Concorde flights together.
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
No, I was done.
I'm gonna contact Vinny and call him to go and have a look, because he might know what's going on.
You don't have to tell us that, Sergeant.
How long we got, Normal? How far ahead of me are you? Wonder.
About 300 quick. Not sure though, when are we gonna be there?
What, how many miles do you have left?
How do I check?
I've got mine set on real time, and I'm showing 1810 Zulu. And right now it's, 1341, so.
Does anyone in chat know what to do?
He'll be landing at like 5.
Pop forward came, missed him.
Be a little under 5 hours.
Sorry guys, I'm just dealing with some weird noise coming through.
Anyways, I'm gonna unmute my sound, so there's some sound. Man, look at the city below us. This is dope.
Does anyone? I know there's a lot of people in chat I can see from my thing, but do you guys know?
Right, I should take a screenshot. There, I took a screenshot.
That is definitely Morse code, because I understand what Morse code is.
Right when I uploaded
Dunnix's
stream, my ears just exploded.
Normal gamer, can you hear the beeping on my stream?
Whenever I stream, my ears
start.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't understand what's going on.
Let me have
one. Well, you're trying to play music.
Alright. It's every like minute it's coming, the beeping is.
Check your nav radio and see if you're tuned into a VOR and you're listening to the code from the VOR station is what you're hearing. Change the frequency on your nav radio.
Sorry guys, I'm talking to a buddy real quick about some medical stuff, so... Someone said, are you sure you're not listening to a VOR localizer?
That's what I just told him.
Oh, really? Those give off more Morse codes to identify.
Let's see, 10 Skyways 168.
Salty, I'm not gonna say the rest of your name. is gonna be like, oh, homie OC racist now. Yeah, Salty, that's a good point.
I've slowed it, I've changed it so hopefully it should stop now.
Change your nav radio, not your comm.
Yeah, change the nav.
Okay. Should stop.
Nope, it's still coming through.
Well, change it on nav 1 and 2.
I usually 157 Golf, usually the off-route T arrival. I don't have them, but usual practice is that you guys fly direct meet T and then you join the arrivals that are outbound either for Velvo or off-route, one of those two. But meet T is the common point in both of the arrivals.
That's a joke, dude. though.
Or
well,
better yet, just turn off the audio from the comms. On the nav comms.
Oh, we're ready to switch.
What do I click for that? Is that the, do I just click it off?
I don't know that airplane, so you're just gonna have to find a,
So it's 1-9-9-70, that's for you, sorry, it was the wrong one? Yeah,
on the comm panel.
So, NERA, level 3-5-0,
just
have one, like,
shut it down.
Why rise? Oh, you want to see me go supersonic or something?
Well, I've shut down the nerves.
Oh, is it really, Cody? I didn't know that. That's it. That's good to know. Thank you.
What was good?
Oh, we're just having a private convo. I'm not going to repeat it. It's just, you know, private.
Oh, okay. I thought it was
Yep, now it's, now it's gone.
I'm gonna go into, Discord. I wanna see what's going on and some stuff.
Roger, that's okay. Okay, can you just give me a text of where you want me, where I'm cleared to next week? Where you want me cleared?
So what's up, guys? We just fixed the problem. I took us back.
Someone from my stream is from Kenya.
Nice.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Okay, you expect 5-1-1-1-2
on the call for ready for this. Are you okay, Cliff? Down
350, or
do
you want me to go back to
360? Well, yeah, I've turned off the stuff now, it's gone.
350, mainly. That means 1-1-9.
Further ATC levels for this afternoon, but who knows what will happen a bit later, so you don't want to do this and make it for now. Have a good one, bye-bye.
Nice though. Oh, I did spell elite right, my bad. I'll put some music back on, guys. But yeah, we're gonna be going supersonic soon. That's for sure. Oh, this song, I love this song, guys. I love it.
love to judge me. The only man that loves is above me. Ah.
Jimmy Hustler, you a hustler. What's up, man? Thanks for the follow, bro. Appreciate it. I'm sorry if I'm a little quiet. I'm just like, I'm chatty with people and stuff. And I'm waiting to go supersonic. Oh, shoot. I almost forgot my ATU card. Hold on. I always do that. John knows that. Oh, shoot. Did I? Wait, no. I'm good. Alright, so I'm gonna load the next ADEU card right now.
How you
That's the only reason you like me. I'm glad with you so I can remind you about that, huh?
Yeah, I don't like you, dude. I just like to have you there so you can remind me. No, I'm just kidding. I enjoy flying with you, bro. You're fun to fly with.
Thank you for following me. I just put the name of the
This Euro controller is pretty cool.
I can't dance. I fail. Oh, it's over water, guys. Oh, wait, we're just getting over the water. So we gotta go like 30, 40, 50 miles out, and then we can go supersonic. But guys, we're almost there. We're almost supersonic.
What's up, Lurgin? Oh, wow, you're coming to chunky.
Hi.
What's up? Anyway, sausage. Who the hell is? What's up?
Oh, yo, this is Pharrell, isn't it? Holy shit, dude. Okay, Pharrell Williams, the dude that did Drop It Like It's Hot. This dude I used to kick it with, I'm not gonna say his name.